All right, we're now joined by Dundalk head coach Matt Banta in second season starting today after a great win for the Owls, 15-6 over the tough Annapolis team. Right. Talk about this game starting off today, your season, and what you tell the guys after this one?
Well, I mean, obviously we're not satisfied with how we play. You know, we're hungry. We're happy with the win. We'll take the win, but we got a lot of things we got to clean up for sure. So we'll address that this week.
Mm-hmm. Obviously, coming out, you had safety, and then you got kickoff return for a touchdown.
Right.
Just some things that you have to look at and be like, okay.
Yeah, we're happy with that.
Bright spots.
Yeah, so, I mean, anytime you can get momentum in a game, it's big. You know, kickoff return, obviously, that changed the tone of the game. Because we're going to halftime, 8-6, we're not comfortable as an offense, and Ronnie kind of blew wide open for us. So, anytime you can change momentum, it's good.
Some things you guys need to work on going into the next game?
Just more discipline. Obviously, heavily penalized today, so we got to clean that up. We'll address that in film and move on from it.
What's it like playing, coaching in this conference,
league? It is a big-time, heavy-hitting conference. It's 3A, 4A football. I mean, Annapolis was a tough test today. Just sheer numbers. I mean, they're going to carry 45 to 50 guys on that sideline. So we got to be ready to every week just be healthy, and because we got to get guys in and out of there that can play.
What's the one word you're trying to emphasize with your team for the tone of the season?
It's grit. You know what I mean? Grit. We got a small roster this year, so we're counting on a lot of guys to play. So just grit, toughness, of that nature.
Thanks again.
I appreciate you guys.
Good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.